Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Those are already subscribe our channel, kindly subscribe. Let us get into the chapter. This is 6th standard maths, chapter 1, page number 12, exercise 1.1, second question, option A. They ask us to find the given numbers, they are given wordings, we have to convert into numerals. They are given word. We have to write 73,75,307. They ask us to convert into numerals. Listen, and they are, we have to use the appropriate commas. This is Indian number system. 73,75,307. So 307. Ones place, tens place, hundreds place. One comma. Next, 1,000, 10,000. One comma. Next, lakh. 10 lakh. We don't have any problem. So 73,75,307. Next, 9,05,41. This is also Indian number system. First three digits. Ones place, tens place, hundreds place. Next, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, then crore. So 9,05,41. Next one, 7 crore. Crore is coming. So this is also Indian number system. Ones place 2, 10, 100, one comma. Next, thousands place, 10,000 place, one comma. Next, lakh, 10 lakh, comma, then crore. So 7 crore, 52,21,302. Next, option D, 58 million. This is international number system. So 58,423,202. Three digits we have to choose it. So ones place, tens place, hundreds place. Next, 1,000, 10,000. Next one, in Indian number system, this is lakh. But in international number system, this is 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, next million, 10 million. So now 58,423,202. Next option E, 23,30,010. This is in Indian number system because it is lakh coming. So now in Indian number system, ones, tens, hundreds, one comma. 1,000, 10,000, one comma, so lakh, 10 lakh. So 23,30,010. Any doubt? If you are having any doubts, you can type it on the comment box. If you are giving any suggestions, we are welcoming your suggestions. Thank you. Share it with your friends.